I'm completely obsessed with my child, and it's probably unhealthy, my obsession, and but I can't help it. Of course I think about her first, second and third, and then I think about other people.